mercury spill at Brown University prompts the evacuation of a whole floor of a dormitory. An 18-year-old student called campus public safety officials around 10:30 Monday night to report that she had broken a thermometer and a small amount of mercury had leaked out. Hazmat crews responded and evacuated the fourth floor of Camplin Hall. The student was taken to the hospital as a precaution. Other students were allowed back in their rooms at around 2 o'clock this morning.